You can have so much fun with things inside your kitchen and make this centrifuge with colored water, some oil, a bowl, and some steel balls. First, take this bowl and at three points, attach the thread with a tape so that you can lift the bowl in air. Notice you need three points, and if you attach a string to just two points, you will not be able to balance the bowl. Twist the bowl in one direction as much as you can. Now, if you drop some steel balls inside this bowl and lift it, the bowl will start swinging in the other direction so fast, and you can see the steel balls go in the end, and some of them actually fly out like cannonballs. See, they make this perfect circle around because the centrifugal force, which depends on how fast the bowl is rotating, pushes these steel balls to the end, and they stay there because of friction with the bowl. This is the basic concept of a centrifuge. Now pour some colored water inside and add some edible oil. These two are of different densities. Oil is lighter, and so you can see it floating on water. Again, twist the bowl, and when you leave it, you can see this wonderful centrifuge. The water flies out because it is most dense. The edible oil is in the center, and some part of it, which is more orange, is the overlap between water and the oil. And there is nothing in the center, which is just the bottom of the bowl, which is white. So you see four colors in this centrifuge. In fact, if you twist it so fast, you might actually spill the water out. This is kitchen science. And you can play with this centrifuge.